It's collectible time. Oh, ignore me. My nose is running like it knows tomorrow. What to do? God damn, I'm dying. What the fuck? When did I walk again up against the bush? I felt the furnace, but that's one of those pieces of wood recovered and prickly, so hold up a sec here. Alright. It's time to rock and roll. Rock and roll McDonald's! Well, the one would have been here. There ain't nothing here. We are not profiling Mr. Scratch or doing anything story till these fucking collectibles are done. Done. Finato. Completo. So we need to take a right. Swip back over by the sauna.
Some real strange news, I hear. Best to keep your head down and mind your own business.
I suppose you're right. As long as they don't come and disturb our sauna nights, we'll be fine.
Go fuck yourself, boys.
Bailey ran around the corner as the street lamps flickered and went off. It was in front of him, a glitching cloud, a dark, boiling monster. Looking at it felt like what a stroke must feel like. He was sick with fear. He fell. The dark presence ripped into him, swallowed him, filled his lungs and his brains with dark water. Bailey saw a snarling face in the darkness. Then he realized it was his own face. He was snarling. He was standing in the street in the dark, and he was snarling. He was snarling, he snarled. The monster was gone. The darkness coiled around him in tatters and wisps. He was the monster now, filled with rage. He was the monster now, filled with rage, he shouted.
Okay. Of course, I go to do my collectible hunt when it's fucking dark. Realistically, collectible wise, just looking here, it looks like we're good. That can't be, though. Watery.
Mm-hmm.
You fucked with me. You fucked with my brain. You fucked with me. Fucked with my brain. The fuck are you talking about then? Well, it's time to pull out the old cheats. I'm not... Okay, so... The ones we found have been... Radio tower. Oh, fuck's sakes. See, now I'm losing my fucking mind again. Okay, so, let's see. Lunchbox next to the radio tower. So that's number one. On the way to Coffee World. Way to Coffee World. Perfect. Three. Inside a wooden structure. Lightbox found in trailer. So Coffee World exit. That one's found. Okay. Fuck's sake, it's gonna be foggy. Fuck you, just standing here in the fucking dark in the middle of the road. I can promise you there's nothing on the map either, right? Oh! What the fuck?
Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
Wow. Yeah, I wouldn't have found that one. Say. So how does this thing work? Only if I'm in the area does it?
Stop right there. The shape stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker! Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree, a forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. The last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights. The horror. This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
They were right, though. Bright Falls finest. I think it's gonna be this one, just looking at the map. If there's one I would have walked by. No, I found this one. Okay. Definitely found the radio tower. Okay. Radio tower. Trailer park, yes. Okay. Edge of cliffs near radio tower, check. Let's just do this. Get out of the way! Okay, lunchbox found beside radio tower, so that's number one. Check, check. Lunchbox right there, check, check. Six, I'm unsure of. Found the watery trailer park. Yeah, so it just leaves it two. Lunchbox found on the way to Coffee World. It's gonna be number 6. It will be number 6, which means that we need to. Fuck me. Okay. I'm gonna be very disappointed in myself if I go all the way down here and it's not here. Okay, you sure you don't want to show on the map? Nobody was even attempting to defeat you. Holy shit, wait, what? Well, that's all in that lighthouse. Thing works good. So the way it works is you just gotta step into that area and then it goes bloop. Perfect. This thing? That's a bummer. Doesn't matter though.
More of those kids' lunch boxes.
Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Oh, well, son of a bitch. In theory, then I should be able to do that. Technically, I have the lighthouse key. For doing all the stashes. Sweet. Hopefully there's nothing too story related in there. Didn't look like it, just a bunch of collectibles. I would have thought it. It fucked.
This has got to be an Ilmo idea.
Ridiculous. You gotta love the enthusiasm, though. Yes! Like, are you fucking kidding me? That's great. Meaning we get a fucking... Oh yeah, I forgot about that too. But you fuck off and mind your own fucking business. Ain't nobody got time for you. So there's the trailer park. I feel like if there's anywhere unsafe to be, it's like here. Here in the fog. That's good stuff. Nope, screen's was disconnected completely, no signal. Cool. There we go. Now I can see again. Where's my car? Where's my fucking car? Let's just get Cauldron Lake out of the way. I'm getting tired of this place. And frankly, I'm tired of all these fucking places. It's like, I don't really want to do this anymore, fellas. Fuck, I sat there for 4.5 hours last night doing collectibles. This is gonna be a sign, but... Yeah. Alright, my friends, we're going for a hike. Well, the FPC won't let me... Oh, okay. Yes, the Witchfinders. Whatever, it's here. Hello, everybody, I'm here. Collectibles for me. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, I did miss one. Birds watching like in the movie. Mythical inspiration, guardian spirits, symbolism. Elements, stock malls, watchable birds, stakes can't be too high. Interesting. Well, let's do a slight little bit of researching. Do 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 do. Cauldron Lake. So there's one left there. I'm not looking to do that though right now.
The dark presence is vulnerable against bright light. At least that makes sense.
Cult of the Tree. Well, again, Thorn, useless. Yeah, that's useful. Fuck Donnie. Oh yeah, that's right.
Your grandfather made the song to...
Don't care. We're in Watery Lake. So Bright Falls area, that won't be hard. Cauldron Lake. Nah, it's just faster to hike it. Bye. I see what's up. And if you don't think that I'm aware that you're behind me, I do hear you. Oh, Elsie, you gotta move your foot. I don't wanna squish one of your fingies to the chair. The life of having a lizard. I'm a lizard, baby. Doing lizard things every lizard day. Lizard, baby. Chilling on a rock under a light bulb. Chilling, baby. I'm a bearded dragon and I know what's up. I'm chilling and I'm cooking on a motherfucking rock. Yeah, you wish you had left the simple, you fucking little goofy. I see one lunchbox, that's what's good. Now I'm gonna walk across. No. Glad to find one. Makes life easy. We gotta find two, but we will. Guess we'll go to the right or left. Hello. Got hiding collectibles. You would appear you've got something. I think it's a blocked door, but. So that's one I already got. That's fine. Which means I need to take a left. Yeah, I'll check all this area. Immediate dead end. So they were always pushing to do, like, UFO stuff. It's really clear in the Alan Wake 2 trailer. At least the concept demo that wasn't supposed to be released to public. Okay, well, we will go left now. Towards a witch's hut. Assuming that's the witch's hut up there. Yep. Yum, yum, yum. Coffee good. Oh yeah, I got all those extra slots now. What am I doing? Okay, well clearly there was nothing here. Walk over and have a little peekaboo, just in case. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna make our way up to... down towards the shore. Must not have ever actually gone over here. Lame, 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 lame. But I mean, that thing didn't show up. Oh, wait, Brad. Okay, yeah, still got two to find here. Oh, one. We do know where the one is, thankfully. out of fucking nothing, eh? Believe me, you don't want to step foot in that lake. I seriously gotta go all the way fucking up and around? Impressive. I feel like I should have been able to go under that log, but whatever. Frankly, I can't believe there was nothing down there. Especially considering it was a dead end. No, I mean.
See it.
Okay. I'm feeling like I 100% should have been able to. Well, it's about time to pull out that fucking website again and start looking it up and try to do it authentically.
Dark Lake, Arthur.
And another lunchbox.
Okay, so we've got to drop down here. We'll go get that lunch pail. Fun chasing me, bitch. So many collectibles, holy fuck. Why didn't I walk up this way?
There's another lunchbox.
Remember, it's just a bad day, not a bad life, but if you're having a good day, ignore this whole thing. God damn it, I was excited because I thought I fucking completed them all. Shit to do. Yeah, so we got one more thing to do, but I'm going to save that for after I finish the Alex Casey lunchboxes and get ready to go back to the story. grab something to eat here in the next, like, a minute or two. Collectibles. They never fucking end. Ooh! Collectibles. It's almost the end. Collectibles. Don't want to do this anymore. I want to be stale, but it's something. Perfect. Well, here's a lunchbox. Immediately. There's something to investigate. Ooh.
Don't like all this chaos right before Deerfest. Maybe I should just stay here for the night. Make sure no harm comes.
All right. Yeah, take a second. Figure out where the fuck I am. Oh yeah, we're coming up with a new plan. Oh. We're collectibles still.